What's going on, people? It's Dovakota, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order, where we're about to get wrecked, I assume. Oh god, this is gonna suck.
I will have you, Jedi!
This is gonna suck. Okay! Okay. I have no idea how I'm supposed to defeat this guy right now.
You cannot resist!
No! Okay. This is not gonna go well. We're gonna die and it's gonna suck. Okay, no. I'm offline. That's interesting. They're not important right now.
Die!
Someone's gonna show up and kill me, isn't it? Oh my god, thank you, game. That was so tense, cause like everything wouldn't stop spawning. Just when we're done, we can go BD one.
Door.
Even Trilla, the ninth sister, weren't even that hard. Cause like, oh, okay.
She's in the interrogation
wing. Ah, what? I didn't want to bring you up here with me. Get your brother over there. Got me upset, so.
You can't break me.
Sorry. Your friends should have upset me. Now I'm on a rampage. Okay.
Watch yourself.
I love the little lightsaber. Forgot to get that.
Be on your guard.
Okay. Wanna shoot again? Or am I coming to you?
Last one clear.
Ow.
End him. It's not possible.
I'm a Jedi. What do you expect? Jeez, man. You don't know what I am? Who I am? There's somewhere else left.
Do not try to escape!
That's the last of them.
Cal, okay. I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
This gives me vibes of when, Jarl Paul died. Yep. Whoa, see it. Dude, oh my gosh! You shot that. You got it nuts.
That was impressive. Hey, you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart.
Imagine so.
This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. But we didn't really have a choice, did we?
I suppose not.
Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
I'm worried about Seer. She feels like she's gonna fall or something to the dark. I don't know. Or something. Because she doesn't sound okay. We're on Savannah, right? Savannah. Okay, yeah. It's my favorite. I'm just gonna catch her. Yeah, flip. Okay, anyways. Let's keep going.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here.
So, are there no Jedi crates around here? I've not seen any. It's interesting, because it's like... there's more to explore here, or there's stuff to explore. Maybe it just means completing the mission. What, and the quest, and the story. Should I take off my poncho for this? I don't know. I'd just wear a jacket and go with the... Because I do like this look without the poncho. The poncho also ties it together sometimes, though, so I'm gonna leave it on. It's unique look for Cal. Let's go.
Getting close. BD-1. Thanks for being my friend.
Uh-huh.
I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire.
Yep, this is their advanced interrogation. Torture. First facility.
Broke them. Beat them down.
Turn to the dark side. Jeez. This is really dark.
Dark side.
No pun intended. Huh. Okay. Slice that.
It's locked. What do you think?
Shit. I'm scared we're gonna get trapped in there or something. I really hope not. Okay, chill out. Hi, Trilla.
You'll pay dearly for that. You reel in agony.
Okay.
You're going to regret this.
You're gonna regret this whole last meeting in the first place. Never mind. I look like I'm gonna regret it.
Buddy, help!
Why doesn't no one else have the slow ability? I know people like Kylo Ren have it, but he's not in this game. Theory.
Stim BD.
Kylo's Kylo Ren.
As I you'll pay dearly for that.
Hey, BD.
Ow. She has a lot of damage.
BD, Stim.
Stay still.
Okay.
Such
that.
Poor aim.
Ow.
Help, please.
You're outmatched.
Block that. Okay, jump. There's no way of jumping that fast if you are tricking things. Not doing that.
Help.
Okay, I'm definitely not gonna survive this time. Ow. Yeah, okay. Let's just die already. Get done with it.
Going to regret
it. Okay, nope. Yeah, I thought so.
Just like the rest of your kind.
Alright, so we know how that fight goes, at least a little bit more. She's definitely faster than she was before. So that's fun. I'm gonna start with my normal lightsaber because it does a little bit more damage and use that attack that's really useful. Where it switches between a little bit more, I think. Yeah, okay, we're right here. Okay. Oh, guys, cross my head, guys, cross my head, guys, cross my head. Okay. I don't want to drop that attack.
You'll pay dear.
Okay.
Up here.
Wait, no, why didn't he freeze her?
Giving Sam your head.
Bet you do.
Stim, please.
Ow. As I have.
Okay.
Up here.
Okay, no.
Real agony.
Buddy, help!
Ow.
Right here, buddy.
No, let me heal, let me heal, let me...
They should have never believed.
You don't have any time to heal. She keeps going, pressing on the attack before you have any time to do anything. If you take damage, basically, you're just damaged until you get force power to freeze her. Even still, I've missed several freezes there. Hopefully this time I can actually do something. I don't know.
That won't change anything.
Yeah, okay. Okay, that's why I'm on defensive. Okay, defensive. Good work. Defensive lowered. Left bumper. The Demolite would throw something like that. But it doesn't work.
You can't win.
No. Forgot to lock on it. Okay. That's my plan so far. Just keep parrying and stuff like that. I'm waiting for open case.
Get back here!
Door stim! Right here, BD!
Okay. Tempted to turn it down level, but I don't know. Okay. Carry that. Okay. She's So I guess I can't get one.
Okay.
It's not as epic as I wanted it to be. This works. Oh, jeez. Okay. Why am I not locked on? Okay, that was weird. Stay locked on, please. Get some extra damage. Oh good, no, not that. No, I held the left trigger. Why am I not... I left bumper. I held the left bumper. I don't know why I didn't throw a lightsaber. Okay, game. Let's just calm this stuff down. Or not. Let's not target her anymore. That'd be weird if I was target my enemy. Yeah, okay. That should be good. I keep holding the left bumper, and that's supposed to be the button to the lightsaber throw. Did that plus Y, and that's what it does. But it's trying to work all the time.
That won't change anything.
Okay. Yep. That ability you're not giving me.
Help. Help.
Uh huh. Do it again. Yep. Do it again? Nope. Okay. Fair. Okay. Okay. I really need to get hurt done this episode so I can finish this game. Okay. I've gotten somewhat better, I guess.
A little help,
button. I shouldn't heal. Whatever. Okay. Boom. Get her defenses down more. Got that.
Okay, poor aim. That won't change anything.
Okay. I'm doing much better this time than I'm scared of her. Okay, how's that? Oh, thank goodness. My master got shot, so... Unless you're gonna shoot me with the blaster, it's not the truth at all. Top over that. Okay. Okay. Don't get too cocky. Don't get too cocky. Ow! What? She's not attack 4. Usually she'll wait for me. Okay. Ah. Defensive.
You can't escape.
Okay, cool. Now is where the real game starts. So it's just gonna get harder after this. Okay, don't reach. Who am I to judge if you don't want to reach something different? Okay, I'm gonna try to save up force power too so I can slow that in case I don't dodge it. Okay. Nope, I can block that one. I don't know why I tried. Okay, didn't dodge it, whatever. I still have three.
I look forward to giving Sarah your head.
Awesome. Thank you, BD1. Okay.
Stop moving.
No. Okay. I'll double down on that? Cool. You do you. I won't stop you. Ow.
Help, BD!
Okay. Don't reach. Okay. See if I can, I guess. You're just my lightsaber, my weapons keep me alive. Not like I care. Okay, that was an accident. I meant to throw a lightsaber. That worked. That definitely worked.
Such poor aim.
Okay. I did it. Oh my god.
Cal!
I have the holocron.
Yeah.
I need to do this.
What, executor? I've talked to him before.
It's over, Trilla. Nothing is ever truly over. This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it. It's too late, sir! No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Is that him? Oh my god, Darth Vader. He is breathing. Seer, Cal, go.
That doesn't look good.
It isn't. It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run! No!
Seer? Are we fighting Vader?
It would be wise to surrender.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Probably.
Are we fighting Darth Vader? The Jedi killer himself?
Surrender.
What do we do? I didn't see what you're supposed to do. Okay. Oh, Vader's awesome. No.
We gotta run.
Yeah, let's gotta run. This is Darth freaking Vader. The chosen one. One of the powerful Jedi.
Look out!
Let's get out of here.
Let's get out of here.
Yeah, okay. Oh my god.
Come on. Stay back.
Oh my god!
Are we gone? Oh god. That can't be it. Oh god, that's terrifying. Darth Vader. Few survive an encounter with the most powerful Sith in the galaxy. Escape is only chance of survival. Cal is cool and all, but he's not Luke Skywalker. He can't face Vader. Even Luke didn't defeat Vader based off his strength. Vader was weak by him. Weak because he's his son. Luke definitely couldn't.
I think we lost him.
Prime, I think. But Luke wasn't in his prime. In the Return of the Jedi.
I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See here.
Please tell me Vader can't follow you. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Keep moving. Sorry.
Oh, what are we gonna do? That's our lightsaber gone. Oh my god.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
No. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Seer?
I won't let you take those children.
Oh my god. Seer!
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that.
Seer?
No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
Seer.
I can feel it inside of her.
Seer! Seer! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Oh god. Oh, this is tense, because this is Darth freaking Vader. Yeah. Nice, Cal. I get to the manse before Vader somehow gets out here. And Cal drowns. Oh, thank God we brought her. I doubt Grease is going to dive in and save us.
Hey. Hey, kid. Cal. Cal!
See her. She's all right. She's all right. You too.
We survived Darth Vader.
You did it.
Did it.
We did.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Ow.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay.
Thank you, Marin. Who would have gone?
This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you. Hey.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
So we can use it?
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
Yeah.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
We can't do it.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
The wisest choice, Cal.
So where to now?
Alright, so that's our ending, guys. I didn't think I was gonna beat her. Oh my god. Because, like, okay, I rage quit the last episode. I tried a little bit more, I couldn't do it, so I quit that one. I came back, and I was doing a bit better, and then, what was it, it was something. I wanted to update, so my controller lost connection, because I couldn't click on that and get rid of it with my controller. So I died again. This time I was so scared that I played super defensive, and I was afraid to do anything. And we beat her. And Darth Vader showed up, and Darth Vader was awesome, and he was amazing, and super powerful, and super awesome, and this game needs a sequel. This game needs... People are talking about, on Reddit, people are talking about a trilogy for this game, and, I talked to my mom even, and, it would be interesting if he, like, showed up in something, like, a movie, or a show, or, like, the Obi-Wan show takes place sometime around this, too, like, a few years after Revenge of the Sith, so Cal would still be alive, assuming, or you'd assume he'd still be alive, so he could show up there and have Cameron Monaghan reprise the role. But since Cal is such a likable character, and the story I think was great, and the ending was, I think that was a great ending too. Because not only does it like wrap up the idea like, oh, well they want to rebuild the Order, where the Order at when they're fighting the Sith and stuff, blah blah blah, fighting the Empire, the first time, the original trilogy. They didn't start a new order because their children would have been brought into danger. And it was definitely the best choice for that. And I saw the ending coming. That's because I thought, because I was thinking, okay, if it's going to be a good ending, that's the ending it's going to be. I do want to... Maybe a trilogy game would be fun. Maybe. With new mechanics in another game, like new powers maybe. I wonder how they do that though. We have such a set number of abilities with the controller and stuff. Because they would have to, like, either add new ability, like, add new ways of accessing powers, or get rid of the old ones, replace them. Which, I don't know. That'd be weird if they did. Maybe they add a mechanic of Cal using a blaster or two or something like that, just to change it up. I have no idea. But I would love more games from... more games like this. Maybe Inquisitor's game or something, because like I said, they don't do many games for bad guys at all. That's not a thing. But I would love maybe seeing something for the dark side, their take on something like Force Unleashed. Or maybe Knights of the Old Republic remastered in a style like this, instead of the point and click, roll the dice type game it was before, something with actual combos and builds like this. I don't know, but I really did, I love this game. And I'm probably gonna explore a lot more off camera. I don't think you people would like to watch that. I don't know. And if you do want to watch it, other people probably have it on. I'm just not gonna do it for mine, I guess. I don't know, I don't want to for this series. If there's something like Spider-Man, maybe. Spider-Man had so much exploration with super cool stuff. This has little tidbits of lore, which I do like, but I don't think it's enough to make a whole video on or something. But I think I just wanna leave the video off, guys. As usual, if you like this video, please leave a like. For more of the content, please subscribe and share your friends. That'd be greatly appreciated. This is Dovakota, signing off for the final time of the series. Bye, guys.